goes into the bean, in the growing process, in the roasting process, everything where it comes up to my hands. And it needs to be continued at the machine. If I make a cappuccino for myself, it's not quite as good as when I make it for someone else. I made these for you.
Round of applause for Jennifer's cappuccino.
I'm going to add a little bit of cream to bring out more body, and then just lightly sweeten the spice thing just to accentuate and round out this natural goodness. Ease the transition a little bit. So much love and so you bring it back and just kind of change around some of the spices. This is the vanilla bacon infused cream.
Congratulations, a great job.
Thank you.
So, let's see. So, do you have anyone in the crowd that you'd like to point out and thank?
Firstly, the roasters and the people who also are making this coffee. This coffee is amazing. Amazing. Highly enjoyed. Jeff, Boo, and Chris. Thank you very much. This is so good today.
Great.
Everyone else in the company who's been here to support me, make sure my shift times are running correctly, and just help me so much in a way and let me grow as an artist who's a barista. Thank
you. I love you, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Now it's all over. So how was this experience, as a whole different from your past experiences with you?
I guess I've just grown with it, and I've become more comfortable with what's going on. This has just become part of me. It's my zen place, I call it.
Your zen place.
My zen place. This is where I feel most natural and most capable. This is something I love.
Great. Well, in a way, sometimes there's a little pressure going last, but you did a great job. We're proud of you. Thanks, Jennifer. Jennifer Prince, everyone.